High Country, Rocky Mountain National Park officials closed Trail Ridge Road. It's only been open for a little more than 2 weeks, and CDOT closed a recently opened Mount Evans as well because of all of this snow. Dave